important stuff. The first connection that you have with the lady is in the head. So again, as long as you have these bad habits, stuff like this, whatever is crumpy and messy, it interferes in the beat. So I leave, just in general terms, with these two fingers. These two are open, I get them out of the way. So this is the center connection. Some guys teach middle finger, and it's not wrong, because sometimes you lose connection with the middle finger. So I like the two, nice and strong, but it allows me to maneuver. When I start to do moves that are complex and quick and I need precision, then I clamp down with the pointer finger and the same two fingers, but then I just add the thumb. So never at any time am I just Edwards or like crab hands kind of stuff. Okay, so let's get this tonight in your social dancing. Just practice getting clean in the hands, clear with the leg. So here's the move. So we do a basic 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. We open break. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Outside turn. 2, 3. Pick up the hand here. 5. Small check. 6, 7. Again, look how I'm connecting. 1, 2. I lock. I bring them together. 3. And then this goes behind my head. 5. And I do these all separate. 6, 7. Right? So try not to mesh them together. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. Has to be done by 7. Pick it up. 1, I need to use your tracing technique. I fold this one over. 2 and 3. This one does not go behind the head. She finishes her turn. I give her a hair comb. 5. She's going to rock back 6, 7. So I ask for the. And then here, this needs to be, I need to have this hand up. This is kind of an awkward move. 5, 6, 7. But here's a check. 1. So I lead from the outside hand. 5, 6, 7, 1. I take this, I scoop the outside. 2, and then bring the other one around. 3. And then this one finishes all the way around. 5, 6. It goes 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1. 2 and 3, 5, 6, 7. Grab this one. 1, kind of check back into the slot and gently nudge her for the turn. 2 and 3, 5, 6, 7. So you can add one little, here's your bonus material. 1, 2, and 3, get her here. 5, 6, 7, you can check her back. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. So from the top, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, open break. 6, 7, 5, 6, 7. 2, 3, standard outside turn. 6, 7. 2, 3, chase the arm around. 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and 1. You got anything? It's worth practicing. It's a cool move.